has hell in his mouth. Kind of reminds me of home. He comes by several names. Devil,
sorry, I'm Lucifer,
the Antichrist.
Nino!
I call him Daddy. Happy to be in Fresno, California, which is known as the drunkest city in the world. Yeah, Chad Michaels likes white champagne. I like PBR. Who wants a drink? To support me and for everyone who supported me on the show of the RuPaul's Drag Race. You know, the RuPaul's Drag Race has always been a, it's always kind of been a beauty contest. It's always kind of been a thing for like really pretty boys to make really pretty girls. But not season four, ladies and gentlemen. That's right, contestant from season three once told me that RuPaul's Drag Race season four was the season that needed a dentist. Your goal and name, but I told Manila that your season needed a RuPaul's Drag Race season four. It's about real fucking drag, the voices of the you call in care if you're an aging silicone clown. We have Chad Michaels, ladies and gentlemen. You call in care if you're an incarcerated black divine impersonator. We have Richie Slater. You call in even care if you're a goddamn midget that we're still not shaking. We had a drunk punk rock downtown clown from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Reminding the world that drag is not about showing how much better you are than other people. It's not about finding power to put other people down. It's an artistic form to be the celebrity for all our gay communities. Exaggerations of American female consumption. Here's to let everyone know that if you follow your own fucking nightmares, beautiful things happen. You know, yeah, RuPaul didn't care. RuPaul didn't care this year. She really opened up the floodgates for what drag really is, you know? But there is one thing RuPaul cared about. RuPaul wanted you to, she wanted you to have a sense of spirituality. She wanted you to know your maker. She wanted you to think that everyone in the world has a destiny because of something that is higher than
that.
Well, I might play stupid on TV, but I don't believe in that fucking thing. I don't believe in Santa Claus, and I don't believe in religion that put gay people down, and that is something I don't support. Myself, and I have faith in you, and that's a fucking religion to me. You know, at the end of every episode of RuPaul's Drag Race, RuPaul would always say, "Can I get a my soul call?" I'm a grown up, I can say it. At the end of every episode, RuPaul would say, "Can I get a layman?"
this
I
isn't
did.
Rupaul's show, this is my show.
Yeah. So. Yeah.
On the count of three, do you think I can get a Hail Satan here?
Yeah.
Six, six, six.
Hail Satan.
You know what? I can't keep white clean. I don't belong in heaven. Red is definitely my color. I'll see you in hell. Either the best showman of the presentation and or the best costume. Was it creepiest, scariest costume? Come up here, let's see what you got. We have Sharon on this side and Screaming Creatures on this side. Let's see what that
goes.
Sam, darling, can you put the stars in this window?